Maximum respect for the virtual woman, I know